Hello, good morning, morning everyone. Chapter number 3, that is phrases of central tendency, in which today we are going to see very important method, that is continuous type frequency distribution. Calculate mean, median and mode for the given data, for the following data. Class and frequency, income group and frequency is given to us, right? Classes are 2000 to 3000, income group 3 to 4000, 4 to 5000, 5 to 6000, 6 to 7000, 7 to 8000, 8 to 9000. See, frequency distribution are of two type, discrete type frequency distribution and continuous type frequency distribution. This is continuous type frequency distribution, and classes are also two types, exclusive type and inclusive type. These are the exclusive type classes are given. Inclusive type classes 2000 to 2999, 3000 to 3999, 4000 to 4999. Here the given classes are exclusive type classes, and frequency means number of the employees, number of the workers, 2, 3, 7, 15, 35, 16 and 12. Frequency total is 80, N means frequency total. 10, prepare this table, this is given information. Directly here solution is that, cumulative frequency means first frequency as it is, and then add all successive frequencies. 2 plus 3, 5, 5 plus 7, 12, 12 plus 15, 27, 27 plus 25, 52, 52 plus 16, 68, plus 12, 18. Cumulative frequency, last CF equal to frequency total, C, that is right. 10, the column of mid value. Mid value means upper limit plus lower limit by 2. Upper limit means 3000 and lower limit is 2000. Total of these two quantities 5000, 5000 upon 2500. And see, moreover, class interval of class width remains same, equal class interval 2000 to 3000, class interval is 1000, see, equal 1000. 3 to 4000, class interval is 1000. Equal class interval, class length, class width equal. Therefore, width value are 2500. 3500, 4500, 5500, 6500, 7500, and last 8000 to 9000, 8500. Then D equal to X minus A upon C. C, N means frequency total, AD. A means assumed value, assuming from mid value. From mid value, assume anyone. For the convenience curve, we take 5500. C means class interval, D means X minus A upon C, A means 5500, C means 1000. X minus A upon C. If the class interval is equal, if class interval remains same, then D equal to 0 for assuming A. Then plus 1, plus 2, plus 3, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3. This is true. This is true. For which, if the class interval is same, class intervals are equal, then and then this way we can write. Then multiplication of F and D. Right? 2, 3 are 6 with minus sign. 3, 2 are 6 with minus sign. 7 into 1 minus 7 with sign. 0 multiplied by any number, 25, 1 are 25. 16, 2 are 32. And 12 is 36. First of all, complete this table. Mind well, this is continuous type frequency distribution, and moreover, exclusive type classes are given, and for each class, class interval or class width remain same. This is the data, required data, basic. Now the calculation of mean, median and mode. Arithmetic mean, median and mode. Please prepare the formula, remember the formula. In this chapter, lecture number 1, We have seen all the formula. X bar of element theory is given by A plus sigma m into D upon n multiplied by C. Apply the correct formula, apply the proper formula. This is formula for computing arithmetic mean in the continuous type of frequency distribution. Substitute the value, A means 5500, right? Plus every total means sigma every 74, n means 80, into C means 1000. Now simplify carefully. 00 part 74 into 100, 7400 divided by 8. Just simplify, this division will give you answer as 925. And addition of these two quantities rupees 6425, 6425. This income in terms of rupees, therefore unit must be written. Answer written with a proper unit, appropriate unit. This is arithmetic mean. The formula for computing mean once again, x bar is given by, in this type of distribution, is continuous type of distribution, A plus summation or sigma FD upon N multiplied by C. Apply the right formula, apply the correct formula and then properly simplify. Second measure, median. That is M. Median is given by M upon 2H, value or observation or item. M is frequency total. Frequency total is 80, 80 by 2 means 40. 80 upon 2 means 48 observation. This value we have to see in the column of CF, cumulative frequency. Just this value or more than this value. See, cumulative frequency up to 2, 40 is not there. Up to 5, 40 is not there. Up to 12, we require this value, 4040. Right, up to 12, up to 27, no, up to 52, yes, it is proper value. And therefore this group, 6000 to 7000, this group is the median group, median lies in this class. Hence median class is 6000 to 7000. Right, proper formula, formula for finding the actual value of median. Median is given by L plus N upon 2 minus CF upon F multiplied by C. L plus N upon 2 minus CF upon F multiplied by C. L means lower limit point. Once again, these are the exclusive type classes. If inclusive type of classes are given, see, if 6000 to 6999 is given, then subtract 0.5 from this value. If inclusive type of classes are given, then we have to prepare, first of all, convert that into exclusive type and then apply this formula. Right? Here exclusive type of classes are given. Therefore, N is directly taken. 6000, C means class interval, 1000, CF and F, CF just above frequency means 27 is CF and 25 is F. Means cumulative frequency preceding the median class. And this is frequency of the median class. This is the column of frequency and this is the column of cumulative frequency. Therefore, frequency of the particular class is F and just above is CF. So please write all the data, all the value, L, C, CF and F. Then substitute, L means 6000, multiply by C means 1000, N upon 2 means 40, CF means 27, upon F means 25. Now simplification, 25 goes to 100, this is 40, subtraction is 30, 13 into 4040, 520, 6000 plus 520, answer will be rupees 6520 is the value of median. See, here N upon 2, in case of ungrouped data and in case of discrete type of frequency distribution, it is N plus 1 upon 2, but if continuous type of data is given, classes are given. Continuous type of frequencies, median is given by n upon 2. Little chain, not n plus 1 upon 2, but n by 2. Right? Now more. Modern class, maximum frequency is 21. See, value of maximum frequency is 21. We have written, maximum frequency is 21. And therefore, modern class is 6000 to 7000. Therefore, more lies in the class or modern classes. 6000 to 7000. Formula for computing mode, MO means mode is given by L plus FM minus F1 upon 2 times FM minus F1 minus F2. FM means maximum frequency, F1 frequency just above, F2 means frequency just below, means of the preceding class of the next class. 6000 FM means maximum frequency 25 minus 15, 25 to the 15 minus 15 minus 16 into 1000. Simplify this bracket. In the numerator subtraction is 10, in the denominator 50 minus 31, therefore 10 into 1000, 10,000 upon this subtraction is 19. Therefore this value division 10,000 upon 19 will give you 526.315. Therefore ultimately the answer is mode equal to rupees 6526.32 approximately. All this is answer number 3. This is most important type of example in chapter 3, that is measures of central tendency, continuous type of frequency distribution, exclusive type of classes. If whole example can be asked in the examination, then 4 to 5 marks minimum. Even single measurement also can be asked, only mean, only median, only mode, you have to determine. But we practice minimum 10 number of example of this type and calculate mean, median, mode, for example of exclusive type classes, for example of inclusive type of classes, 2 example more than 10 frequency cumulative, 2 example less than 10 cumulative frequency, and then prepare this table and then proceed further. Please be practice well. Chapter number 3, lecture number 5 is continuous type of distribution in measure of central value. This is most important method in the study of statistics. Be practice well. Thank you everybody. Thank you very much. See you. Thank you.